news. This year, there's 350 public schools in New York City. There's one kid that's eligible to receive a Division I scholarship to college. One. Out of all those guys you see playing, you know why? Not because they weren't good enough. It's because they weren't academically prepared to do that. So the first thing that you guys have to do, and you think it's a joke, is you got to make sure that you have the academics together.